I do not write of love. I am no lover. I do not write of beauty. I have no woman. I do not write of gentleness, but the human rudeness I see. And my pleasures are all over. So I do not try to write of pleasure, but only misery. Favors? No. I am on my own. I do not write of riches. I have none. Or of life at court, when I'm far from it and lonely. I do not write of health, for I'm often ill. I cannot write of France from a Roman hill. Or honor? I see so little of that about. I cannot write of friendship, but only pretense. I will not write of virtue, here in its absence. Or knowledge, or faith, in ignorance and doubt.